helicopter or enter the nearest blast shelter immediately.